I'm here with Marco in Germany. And what we're going to do is we're going to work the, it's going to be a takedown, a walking takedown exercise. We are working where we're on the same lead and where we are in opposite leads. So as I'm coming through, I want to make sure that my control on this is hip driven. If I don't have my hip driving into this, it's not going to work very well. Now I'm not going to pay attention too much to the arm controls at this point. I'm going to use my head, where it's almost like a body tackle. I'm going to just use this as a guide. It's an exercise. Your partner has to be able to roll properly. As I come through here, I scoop the outside, I cross, I come up. You'll go to the other side, you'll put the other leg forward. So this is kind of the flow. That way. One side. Do the next. Now we're going to the inside. This leg is coming through. I'm going to pass. Pass it over my head. Hook. Drive through. Hip driven. On this side. This is an exercise you have to go really carefully on your partner. You hit that knee just right or wrong, and they're going to remember it for a while. Lots of different ways. I can force her this way or force her that way. I can draw so she has to take a step. I draw so she has to take a step. Right there, either inside or outside. If my lean is here, clearly this works. I have to have a movement out to the side though. If I go like this and I'm at all collapsing here on this side, she will tilt me a little. Push here and I'll roll off to that side. So if I'm coming here on an inside sweep, I have to have more of my momentum and pressure going out that way. My pulse on a fall will push me in this direction, which allows for that pressure that I need to put in. Then if I sense her coming in here and I can't grab the hand, I put my chest forward.